Tributes pouring in for the Chicago songwriter behind an iconic dance anthem heard everywhere from wedding venues to sports stadiums.
Turn it up. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Cha-Cha Slide creator DJ Casper died yesterday after a 7-year battle with kidney and liver cancer. Also known as Willie Perry Jr., Casper spoke with WGN News shortly after his diagnosis, talking about his health struggles, but also reflecting on the joy of knowing his 1998 hit song still brings people worldwide to their feet. DJ Casper, just 58 years old. Mm.